What is the true origin of Easter? The naming of the celebration as Easter seems to go back to the name of a pre-Christian goddess in England, Eostre, who is celebrated at beginning of spring. The only reference to this goddess comes from the writings of the Venerable Bede, a British monk who lived in the late 7th and early 8th century.